happy to represent. You reminded me outside, you reminded me again here tonight, and you bring something that nobody else can bring. And that's that passion and that energy. And what I want to know from you tonight is, can we rise some of that passion and energy this year? Can we rise? Our ladies and our men, they bring the passion and they bring the energy every day. But you know what? We play a tough non-conference schedule and we play in a great league. And we plan to compete in that league and win that league. But we need a little bit more. We need a little bit more. And together, with your energy and passion, and the passion and energy that this group brings and our women bring, it's going to be a great year. Thank you very much.
We need you, student body. 4 weeks from tonight, our women, Texas A&M, Coach Brunell, and his great collection of young men are going to play in UIC. We need this place back. We need you. We need you here. We need you tomorrow. And our women's volleyball game is 7 o'clock tomorrow night. We need you at our soccer games. But we need you specifically. 14, we need you out here. We can't do it without you. These women are full court fabulous. They're ranked 15th in the nation going in. We're playing Texas A&M. Texas A&M ranked number 4 in the nation. So 15 takes on 4 on the opening night of the season. We need you. Alright? Thanks again for everything. Thanks for all you're going to do. Have some fun. Coach Brunell and his men are full court fabulous. There you go.